I'm gonna play this piece twice, once slow and then once fast, because you should know about tempo markings by now, at least you will after class. This says allegro, which is fast. So let's do it the slow way once. I'm gonna put my metronome on 72. So fifth finger on D, because I'm doing a G scale, and this little finger is down. Skip this G and go down to another G. One, two, three, four. Which is pretty zippy. So my metronome is on 120. So if you can do this, go for it. If you can't, take the slower speed. One, two, three, four.